Hello guys, urban outdoorsman here. I'll be pruning this nice peach tree using these Fiskar loppers. And this peach tree has a very unique design to it. As you can tell, it's not your traditional style peach tree. As you can see, it's kind of a hybrid cut. I cut up this way to work in the small yard. Now let's get pruning. Alright guys, in Northern Illinois right now, it's around 30 degrees. Let's get this one to pruning started. Right here, I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna be cutting. This older wood, it's about 3 year old wood, and as you can tell, it's not been growing too well. So I'm about to prune it right here. Get a clean cut because this branch is not producing much fruit this year. We produced, well, it had three, and it did not survive. And it's a little bit of diseased wood. So I'm about to cut it. As you can see here, this wood is not fresh, not the nicest quality wood. It's been doing okay, but not much growth, so I decided to let it go. I'll show you a quick tip here guys on what to prune if you're a beginner. And see these woods right here, these little roots that are going straight up towards the tree, those are no good. Same as this, that's no good, crossing bad. You want good healthy wood going outwards. This is no good, this is going to be blocking it out, and I want to keep this branch. So that's a good starter beginner tip on how to prune. Cut anything that goes inwards towards the tree and anything that goes way too much vertically. You want nice, you know, straight, strong wood. As you can tell, this is a great crotch here. Strong piece of wood, healthy. And you gotta cut a little bit of these. I got some pruning. I'll let it grow out, this tree. You know, it's growing nicely as you can see, but I got a lot to prune. A lot to prune. So, let's keep at it. Thank you. guys, that's enough pruning for today. It's starting to get real chilly out here. It's around 25 degrees here at height. That's enough pruning for today. I did some simple cuts. I mostly just cut off new wood, and then later in the winter, right now it's November, later in maybe, I don't know, spring, I'll be doing major cuts. So till then, I'll see you there. Peace.